Good morning, Virgos. Happy 4th of July. So, today's message is all about spiritual strength, spiritual union, spiritual health. Let's talk about it, shall we? So, Virgo, there seems to be some sort of spiritual union in the mix, where this is involving some sort of waiting game, where someone has fears of the other person moving on. So right now, you could be faced with some sort of difficult challenges when it comes to movement, choices, and decision, or difficult challenges dealing with fertility issues, whether this has to do with getting pregnant, whether this has to do with abortion, miscarriage, for some, this can even be rape for some reason. I don't know why I'm getting that message. Or some of you could have discovered that you're pregnant out of wedlock. Either way, I feel like Spirit is telling you the time has come for rest and rejuvenation, that you are needing to take a break and you are needing to go away and heal yourself. Right now, Virgo, many of you are going through this spiritual transformation, going through a rebirth, where you are seeking some sort of fulfillment or wish. So when it comes to your spiritual strength, you got the power card. So many of you are already blessed with the gift of your intuition. And this could be because of your bloodline. You could be related or have inherited some sort of spiritual psychic ability that's allowing you to read between the red lines. And for others, there could be some sort of mental conflict surrounding your heart chakra that has to do with some sort of emotional withdrawal. For others of you, you can find yourself receiving some sort of recognition and reward at this time, dealing with prosperity, where you will gain some sort of victory and success moving forward, because you do have a new beginning coming your way. You just have to be aware of your surroundings when it comes to people, places, and things, dealing with the enemy and the devil's temptation that you need to avoid.